The BCCI might be the richest cricketing body in the world, but the most entertaining happens to be Iceland cricket. In case you're wondering, hey, Iceland mein log barf mein cricket khelte? Apparently they do. Everywhere in the world, wherever desis have reached and all, they play cricket. Now, why is Iceland cricket so entertaining? Well, they're in the news right now for making everybody giggle about, well, unpronounceable test match venues.
Okay, look, now they have a history of funny tweets. The latest one is essentially this, little bit of background. They're hoping to join the European Cricket Council, which then allows them to become an associate member of the ICC with the aim, according to them, circa 2035, of actually hosting test matches. And that's what this tweet is about, to host a test match and to be like a member of the council and all of that. You need to have a venue, right? They're making it very clear that our venues are there. We'll build ourselves a cricket stadium. Don't worry about it. It's just that they might not be as easily pronounceable as the Oval. Then they proceed to give us examples, and it's a little troubling.
It's very funny. So they put up this map, right? And they've got all these very, very strange names of cities. And yeah. And you can kind of imagine all our commentators like stumbling over themselves. Jogi, won't even attempt to read any of that.
I'm warning you, I'm going to make a complete hash of it, but effort karne mein kya hai. So, up north, we're looking at Kyalka Fajos Tuttungur. Then, as we move along, there's Barkastau Gilsguai. There is Fimena Spotolokur. There is, there's a place called Klumgliske Grahgur. Then, as we go further east, I like this. Fon Mananuskuturu. I made a complete hash of it. So, yeah, well,
no.
These are the places.
And it's not quite like the Oval. You know what the tragedy is? So, say, like, typically, if the name of a stadium is unpronounceable, you know, for a foreign person or a foreign commentator, at least the city name is, like, easily doable. So, like the GABA. The GABA is actually at Woolloongabba, something, something GABA. But they could shorten it and abbreviate it. To the GABA, you know, the MCG. Yeah. So maybe, you know, like a CCI, Brabourne.
Easier.
Even the Narendra Modi Stadium, the biggest stadium in the whole wide world and all, is at Motera. So they will say Motera.
Motera Stadium, yeah.
But like these Icelandic names, I realized, how do you abbreviate I can't.
Are you giving it a shot? Give it a shot. What is it?
No, I was just going to say, if something is called Klofalsik Yar Jafur, what do I call it? Klofalsik is also not like pronounceable.
At the closer.
Chloe.
We thought we'll
introduce you to Iceland cricket because they're highly entertaining. Even in the past, they've been very, very entertaining. Remember the time there was a big controversy that Ambati Rayudu, the Indian cricketer, was being ignored and he was not being picked for selection. And then he said, okay, I quit. And this was before the World Cup. At that point, Iceland cricket started trending because they said, Ambati, we'll collect money, we'll do crowdfunding. Tu aja, you become honorary Iceland member and then you can play for us. And they did it as a joke. But like after that, a lot of like, well, desis who can play cricket sent in applications to them of like, can we become Iceland residents? And we are damn good at like bowling. We bowl at 160 kilometers per hour and all. And they were like, hello, okay, we don't have money and you're not getting residency because of us. If you want to try international, then like try the English cricket, you know, board.
County cricket and all of that. They
county cricket.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And apparently people were sending them their cricketing stats as well as nudes.
I'm not sure why that happened. They never retweeted those nude photographs, did they?
They did. But they're very entertaining. And, you know, if you were looking for like a new sort of handle to follow, Iceland cricket is the way forward. All right.
Do not send them nudes.
No. Or us. In the comments below, please share with us people that you follow on social media that you think are entertaining and fun and a little bit hatke, and we will happily check out your recommendations.
In the meantime, of course, don't forget to please also, well, besides commenting, please like, please share, please hit the bell icon. You'll get notified whenever we put up a new YouTube video, all of that. Show us a little love, children.
Yes, and share with like-minded people. We are Jagavan Tarana. Thank you for watching. Okay, bye.
Bye-bye, butterfly.